Hey, what's up, guys? And today I'm at my dad's house and I wanted to show you my pets that I have at his house. So, yeah, as you can tell, I'm using my selfie stick. So, yeah. That's who we are. Let's see. But anyway, first I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna say best for last. So, I'm gonna show you my snakes. That's mine. That's my sister's. They're in that cup because they just finished eating and that's where they eat. And the fish, as you might hear in the background. Yeah, we have exotic fish. And this, the fish needs, is a pocket. And yes, it's me. Actually, I'm not even gonna tell you, but it's kind of inappropriate, so don't dislike this video. The Paku, they gotta be like bigger than this whole 80-gallon tank. Crazy. They're gonna be the biggest fish in here. Oscar leopard fish. Forgot that name, but it looks like it's wearing a mask. Lobsters, and that orange one. The orange lobster in there. The white lobster right there. They made it. The white one's a boy and the orange one's a girl. This one hasn't made it with anything. It's brown, big, aggressive lobster. And another blue lobster's inside there somewhere, but I don't know where it is. An arowana. Pleco. Those two are plecos. Those and those. Plecostomus. I forgot what that is. It's like a leopard something, but you could only see the tail. We have two of those as well. Yellow lightning fish, I think it's called. Neon yellow, I don't know what it's called. And yeah, I think that's all the fish we have. And so yeah, guys. I mean, that's a short video, but sorry that we're just gonna have to wrap it up right here because I just want to show my pets. It's the only pets I have here, so I'll see you in the next video.